Showdown in college baseball. We're talking Indiana Tech at St. Francis. Top of the third. Tech's Glenn McClain, the Fremont grad, lines a single. Charlie Sipe coming in, the Northrop grad. In Sipe, making it a 2-0 Tech lead. Same inning. How about another former Bruin? Yeah, Northrop grad Matt Bandor. Deep and gone as the Warriors roll over St. Francis 21-9.